Hello, ako po si Pater Nuez Makel. Nandito tayo ngayon sa loob ng USS John P. Murtha, isa sa mga amphibious ships ng US Navy. Kita nyo, napakalaki po nitong barkong ito. Ito yung loob, yung interior nitong barko. At subukan natin lumabas dito. Ito siya. Kita natin yung mga iba natin mga kasama. Ito, ayan na yung dagat. Itong mga amphibious ships gaya nito ay nakakatulong sa mga humanitarian missions gaya ng pagtulong sa mga biktima ng lindol at bagyo.
As you can see, we have plenty of space on board, right? There's a lot of real estate here. And depending on if we have marines on board and we don't have marines somewhere, obviously there's a lot more spaces. So amphibs are very versatile. They can take different missions, and like you said, one of them is the human disaster and relief, just like in Haiti, you know, when you have earthquakes and we send one of these ships. But yeah, so we got plenty of missions that we could do, and one of them is what we call humanitarian assistance disaster relief.
Alam nyo, dito nakakilala din tayo ng ilang mga Pilipino at sinasabi nila nakakatulong daw yung pagiging matyaga ng mga Pilipino sa kahit anong sitwasyon.
Growing up in the Philippines, we learned not to complain too much. Mm-hmm. Like, when we're told to do something, we just do it. And I think my chain of command in my department likes that. I think everybody in our division does that. Because that's pretty much what they want. Get the mission done as soon as possible. Ask questions later if they want to.
To be as successful as I am right now, another key thing was what LS3 said, was to do your work 100% to the fullest, ask questions later, or extend the questions if you have further concerns, but mainly be respectful and kind to everyone, regardless of race, religion, anything. Just be kind and respectful and you'll get it in return. So what you give is what you get. That's what's made me as successful as I am today.
I think hard work, because you know, in Philippines, you know, I grew up with nothing. You know, my family and I didn't really have that much back in Philippines. So I came here, you know, I work, you know, my butt off every day, do what I'm told to do, get it right, you know, no matter where you came from, around the world, or in the United States, you know, we're all family, we're all one, you know. So.
Bibigyan pa namin kayo ng mas maraming updates mula dito sa Amerika. Pater Nuez Makel, Rappler, San Diego.